Michael Walsh, combat photographer, here at the National Survival Game.
Here we are. We're looking for
General Adamson.
We're going to have to bust him up.
General Adamson releases troops.
Now, this is how you should be dressed. Now.
This dick's going to run over the garbage can.
Sam, you don't call him a dick when he's got a machine gun in his hand.
Call him Mr. Dick.
Mr. Sir.
You.
Yeah.
Oh, he's here, he's here.
Here we are here at the exchange of the pellets for hostages.
It's the Private Benjamin approach to fighting. Do you have this?
That's on video. First blood.
Member of the press.
Please don't shoot.
You have a press sign?
Yeah, you're not playing.
No, I am. Oh. I have to.
Then they're gonna shoot.
Yeah, but I got my defense here. You got guns bigger than I am, and I'm gonna use this.
Are you having fun yet?
This is great, Al.
Real man, are you gonna give
Real
up quiche now?
I'm gonna give up quiche, and you tell me to call you when I'm having fun. You'll get a call too.
We like your camouflage, Lair. All right.
Thank you.
Be patient. Patience with the judges is important.
All right.
Call you Lest the judges get impatient with you.
Your holster's on backwards.
Part one of gun instruction.
Do not put halter between your legs.
That's the Taiwan method.
So what you mean?
Wait.
Okay. Everyone's got their guns out. They got a CO2 on their hand. Okay. The gun's got a thumb notch underneath in the handle. Open in. Open end in.
Take this thing
okay.
Lost my hand.
Listen. You're laughing. Okay, I'm not trying to insult anyone's intelligence here. I had somebody flip the cap off, shove the end of the gun, the end of the paintball. Here comes the paintball.
They don't work.
Okay. Is this too about far? The width? Yes.
That's too far.
About the width of your hand, four balls exposed, whatever. Four or five. Okay. That's the way. If you shove it in too far, if you look, there's a little window in here. If you shove it in too far, the tube will cover up the chamber of the gun. Okay? Now, if you watch through the little window again, it's a pump action gun. Pull the pump back, ball falls into the chamber. Okay?
Yeah.
Push the pump forward. Okay, now the gun is ready to fire. If the safety's off. There's a safety. If the right side of the safety's sticking out,
Where's the safety? Safety?
Right behind the trigger. A little button right behind the trigger. Okay?
Don't mess with that.
If the safety's on, if the red's showing, if the red's showing, the gun's going to fire.
Okay.
Yeah, we'll stay right there, all right?
Okay?
All right.
I'll take you this. Anyone who really thinks that they'd rather do it in a smaller group, please step aside. Don't try to do this or you just screw it up and lose the CO2. All right? So if you drive...
Live, may I get somebody here, Barlow? You're dead, Barlow.
All right, any final words?
You're absolutely gone.
You get it.
Lubby, check this out.
I can't thank Al enough for this. And in appreciation, he's going back into Berkey now that it's a chapter 11.
Again?
I'll make money this time.
Baby.
Boys, while you're still breathing, can we get some pictures here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ready for action.
Ready for action?
Running. The worst that can happen.
Did you guys take a look at your opponent?
Those aren't our
profiles. These aren't our profiles. They haven't lost yet, these boys.
Neither have we. That's right.
Hey, we're undefeated. Just remember that.
Yeah, brag, that's good.
Yeah, right.
Get him riled
up. Yeah, but who's playing Walter Cronkite? Sort of like Cronkite. Fullbacks and halfbacks.
Well, we're still alive, boys.
That's right.
Get psyched.
Let's go.
Anybody?
I never got it.
Here's our secret weapon. He's going to go out first. We're going to send him out there. When he's black and blue, we'll drag him out of the woods.
We got our team here.
Rumble.
Yeah.
Rumble.
Yeah.
I want to kill.
Go left and right.
Kill.
I'm Robin Leach for the lifestyles of the rich and famous.
Oh, we're playing another team. In fact, that's
playing that red
playing.
Team.
No. Yes.
No. I said that's their first time playing.
Oh, it's their first time? Oh, yeah, good.
I don't like that idea. Whole.
I don't like that idea. Bringing their own.
Okay. I'm open fire now.
Are any of those guys from Long Island?
I'm yeah.
Give us a fighting
Let's
chance.
Let's find out who they
all the key sheeters, raise your hand. There's no women at these things. I see a woman in there.
Got World Beef over here and Salad over here.
Oh, here comes the transportation.
Right. Here we go. This is us.
We have everybody.
I hope so.
Are you playing with that camera doing it again?
No.
I'm gonna shoot right in the lens.
Uh-oh. Everybody go get for that guy first.
I prefer banana on Saturday night.
Larry, I'm not exactly sure how that's relevant.
Okay. Now, guys, this is our strategy.
Shoot the fuck.
But don't tell anybody.
All right, who's got the 612?
Red judges and silver judges, where are they? Bring some cups. Let's go. We're ready to go.
Are you taking a picture of the losers?
Hey guys, look me
She on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block. With a drink, I got to know. Top jeans tattooed cause I'm rock, rock. Black, half white, diamond, no. Gang of money, open up.
Defense. Defense. Throw a point at defensive half and break into two teams of three and position yourself around the flag.
Around the perimeter.
Which is the flag? Your flag's going to be in here, but you don't want to be standing right there. What you want to be is somewhere.
Hide in the wood pile and stuff.
I'm serious. Get behind it for protection.
You're a fucking barrel.
Yeah.
You mean John.
They've already built you the barricades for...
Wait till they come to us.
Do we have a map of where the runway is?
Where do you go when you've been hit?
Also,
you want a defensive team. On the defensive team, put one team back further and another team up a little bit. Because what you want to do is, if you're all back here, then they'll surround you and you don't have, what you need is the advantage of a little time. So if one team's a little bit ahead, you hear the shooting, the team in the back knows it's coming. What's the general direction where they are?
They're down.
Down that one.
Oh. We just walked parallel to the field.
If we spot them, are we supposed to yell out that they're approaching the flag or anything like
just
that?
Just well, shoot them. And your defensive thing, yeah, you need to come. Now, the other thing, the key thing is, we need to know who's on our team, because when you're running through the woods, you don't have time to see, is that a green flag, a gray flag, or a red flag? So why don't we each have a code? Our code will be gray 42.
What is this gray?
That's a long time to
say. How about just gray?
No, gray. Everyone see, the problem is
gray.
They'll say gray. They're not stupid.
How about 42?
And then you respond 24, or just like the other
thing.
Believe me.
Yeah.
Because otherwise...
42, 24.
42, 24. Yell in response to
24.
That means it's us.
It's us.
What's 22? What's
22?
What's
22? We'll
something to figure out.
Yeah. If somebody yells out the number 42, you have to respond with 24.
Mattel.
Wait a minute. That's a little too complicated.
Okay. Yeah, it's real simple.
You don't respond...
42, 24.
You have to respond or else it
doesn't... Right. If you don't respond... If you don't respond, you're going to shoot.
What happens if you shoot your own teammate? Are they out?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Is that right?
Yeah. Ref, if you shoot your own teammate, what happens?
Dead.
Ref. What? We shoot our own man. Is he out?
He's out.
Okay,
so 42-24. The other thing is, what you also want to
get your next game.
Guys, we'll also need a visual sign, because sometimes you don't want to yell out and give your position away, so... We'll get the first game. You're in the woods. You're looking give me the finger, okay?
Me, that's
real important.
They won't give
the finger over on the other team, though.
All right, so...
Yeah, but...
Right, so if you're on my team, I see you out there, I'm going to do this. If you don't give me the finger back...
Yeah, but wait, give me... If I fingers, give someone else a finger, they're going to give me the finger back.
Right, give them the zero sign. No, the zero sign.
See, put your face
okay. I want one of these.
That's good. Yeah,
all right, well, you're lying on the ground a little bit.
Tell you what. If you want to signal someone, give them the finger, and the response is this.
Okay,
make
fine.
Sense?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. That's kind of a lot.
Got that? Got that? This is, are you on my team?
Chances are, if you don't have a hat except for you two, it's not our team.
All those guys,
they're all in camouflage.
If they have a hat, it's not our team.
They're all in camouflage, too.
I can shoot you.
You should put camouflage with them.
How's your finger?
Yeah,
I guess it's not bleeding.
You look like one of those couple of...
Yeah. Keep your goggles on. Yeah, you can't... If you can... Yeah. It's,
gotcha.
The people that, I mean, that's what I want to talk about is goggles, okay? Today's going to be really rough because it's very humid out, okay? So as you guys start sweating, especially when you wear glasses, the goggles are going to fog up. They're going to, guaranteed. Okay, and you're going to want to take them off.
Are you trying? What are you doing out there?
I got a guy. And then they got me. Then I looked when I got to the gym, and they had
guys.
It bounced off of me, but it hurt as much as it did this one, but
it
didn't hit.
Which is,
you know, what's going on?
Did
somebody get
my water spray?
Alan.
War is hell.
What happened? Did you get up there? Get behind the fucking, the goddamn there. And then there were three of those assholes there, and I couldn't get from come from behind. I got into the dead zone and came back in against me.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I got all the way around.
Did you get the flag?
No, because I had four of those fuckers sitting back there.
As soon as he got in where there was a lot of people, they wiped him right out. Don't let him build up the story too much.
I got in 15 feet closer.
That's cheap.
That too. You can go back tonight and be woe heroes, Casey.
Yeah, Whitney's stories of Casey's getting really...
Boy, you and I got some good ones.
Just follow my lead. Oh, we took the flag 9 times.
We're gonna be like a Rambo Trouton.
That guy goes off.
Oh.
think we should eat lunch.
Yeah.
Hello.
Larry, how was the morning, Larry? You want to talk to us?
Larry, have this party. Only guy hasn't broken a fucking sweat. Not a sweat.
Get a good picture of all the orange shit in Lepkin's hair. Turn around. Over here.
There was nobody there.
They don't get you. They go past you.
Just call me Rambo.
They know. Yeah. They don't try to stop that.
I shot the guy in the back.
Is it safe yet, man?
Jesus, every time I spend money,
Rambo
last weekend he's got a black eye, next weekend he's got a black eye.
All right, guys, straight up the lunch so we can take you out faster.
Come on, you losers. Hey, boys.
More Orioles.
Ow. Carlo, you loser. Where is he? Lubby.
When did they finally win? Mike.
Hey.
They went 17.
Oh, they quit. Marlo. That's it.
And the weekend in.
Yeah. No.
I'd rather it rain right now.
How do you have to be doing this in February?
What?
Ooh.
Oh, I have it. We're going to drive from the city 2 hours to have that one.
I think they will.
You just wanted to know so he can shoot you.
There's a chow wagon.
There's food and drink.
Here's another team. We got a load of this guy. I'm panning over to my right. This guy's a team himself. He's got machine guns, he's got grenades. He's got that look. Ooh.
Loading. a strategy we're not doing.
Yeah, these guns are shit.
We gotta get the other guns, what everybody else has. Because you get 8-9 shots, and they're still coming at you. What are you gonna do? Run?
They wait till you
run. Get you in the back.
This nigga.
This guy over there, my gun was empty, and I knew I was gonna get it, so I said, fuck, I charged him. But I got whacked in the back from someone else because I knew I was gonna get it.
Yeah, once you're gonna get it, you may as well go at gracefully.
Go for it. 4 minutes left.
That must be hot as hell on there.
Listen, you gotta sacrifice. One of the reasons they're beating us is because they take care more than we do. They're on the floor. I ain't getting on the floor.
I know.
Stupid game.
You're wearing shorts.
Yeah, I want to try to be comfortable in this thing.
Listen, no one's ever accused me of having that killer instinct. So.
I'm just down to a couple feet of trying to kill it.
Pacifist instinct.
I'm ready for a hammock.
Go for it.
A hammock is on the shirt with the iced tea by a swimming pool. Another 4 hours. Notice how much energy we all seem to have in this room. Larry's with 7th. I'm getting energized. We're gonna get him this time, guys. None of this. Play the same thing. Yeah.
Is there a for distribution purposes only?
Dude, the guys have beat us.
Beautiful.
They are part of the building.
They left?
Yeah. Go up and challenge one of these other guys.
One of the big Rambo looking dicks, huh?
Yeah.
Look at that one. Oh, well, look at the sight on that sucker. See that one?
That thing. What's that?
I have to go. I said I have some towels in my car if you need them.
No, like Morty's walking home.
What color was that?
What are we doing? What are we waiting for?
Where's
the guy?
Finance.
Where's the
finance?
Where's our group? Probably in the shade somewhere.
Alright, it's 35 each.
You get 480, it's 240, man. You get 30?
20?
16 of those?
It is 35. 16.
480.
180.
Plus 80.
Plus 320, 5, and then 56.
You're gonna use some money on this? You got 560 for everybody.
You bought me.
Okay.
Two things.
Yeah, you bought me two things.
No.
Yes, you did.
No.
You did.
Mm-mm.
You bought me my.
Okay.
Where is the guy who got our flag at the end, by the way? Morty got it.
Where's the other? This guy got it. He got it and then passed it off to Morty.
Is that Jeff?
I forget his name
also. That could be the man who grabbed it. Peter! Jeff! What's this guy's name? What's your name again?
Jeff.
You're the man who grabbed the flag, right?
So you got part of the pick.
All right.
Exciting moment.
That's right. The last game picked us right out of the hole.
How were you there? Yeah. The flag. Well, I killed two people with a gun, and another guy came up, and I kind of chopped him with my left leg. And he came down.
Were you
and
nervous?
Then I mowed
him. Were you nervous at all?
No, not at all. I wasn't nervous at all. And then a few guys were swinging down from trees over to my right, so I just mowed them down. I think there were six, maybe seven of them after that.
Was he by your side, this man right over here?
Oh, no.
No, he wasn't.
He was alone. There was nobody in 24.
Trick covering his ass.
This guy was right covering his ass.
He just ran up to the finish line at the end with you. Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh.
Covering his ass.
They were all going after me, so I handed it off to him when they were still all going after me.
And you took 12 shots and you denied them all, M?
I just dodged bullets left and right. A couple of Chuck Numinor shit.
Yeah.
In an accent, slam bam, we're home.
Okay. All right.
It's a great moment.
I just started.
All right, I'll see you Sunday.
I'm doing on the drawer.
I'm going to be there.
Yeah, that's fine.
This is the showers. Look at these. These are the showers, boys. Think I'll stay dirty. Okay.
The two wimps.
You were the quarterback. Would you like to shower for us?
Yeah. All right, you took one.
You give yourself an enema with that thing also.
Adamson, I'll take care of you next to me. You took care of me.
I'm gonna take a shit in the woods, Chubbs.
What?
Oh. Yeah. You know, man.
This is Walter Cronkite, and that's the way it is. Here from the battle zone.
Mike, I'm putting a towel on the seat for Alan, all right? Just want this towel on the seat.
Okay.
Going on now.